We differentiated between bugs, which are programmer errors, and exceptions, which respond to events that we can anticipate but not prevent. We talked about how to handle exceptions by creating try-catch blocks, and how to ensure that certain activities will take place by using a finally statement.